Hi guys, there is a gigantic bug in Adobe 2019, which is to the left side, and same file opened is to the right side. If I use brush, say 911 size pixel, and I just want to paint black to this layer mask with the flow of 100, opacity of 100, the black brush. Just watch how laggy and slow this is if I want to mask out the red box. Do you see that? Painting now and just nothing happens. And also these circles going around. And if I do the same in Photoshop 2018, have the same mask, just prepared everything to be the same, and I paint here. This is going absolutely without delay, no spinning wheel of waiting, deaths, whatever. It's just another, you know, I'm painting now, and nothing is happens here. It's unbelievable. Okay, now a little bit something happens. The images are 6000 by 4000, what is corresponding with the 24 megapixel image size from today's standard digital cameras. Okay, thanks for watching.